Last week, a crude explosive detonated outside the U.S. Embassy in La Paz, Bolivia. Two Marine Embassy guards were injured in the blast. 2 days later, a CIA asset in central Bolivia provided us with these images. Our analysts have identified the individual in the photo as DEA Special Agent Ricardo Ricky Sandoval, my friend. Sandoval had spent the last 6 years investigating the local cocaine industry. Our understanding is that Sandoval was the intended target of the bombing. What the embassy bomb did not accomplish was completed up close and personal. Sandoval was captured, tortured, and killed. Then his body was dumped. We have yet to recover it. Our target, the group responsible for the embassy bombing and the death of Special Agent Sandoval, is the drug trafficking organization commonly known as the Santa Blanca Cartel. Yesterday, they were just narcos. Today, they're narco-terrorists. Initially, the Bolivian government resisted the Mexican cartel. They formed UNIDAD, a Bolivian Special Forces unit. It didn't go as planned. Thousands of bodies later, politicians, police officers, and journalists have become an endangered species. The Bolivian government has imploded on itself. With no other options, the new president made a deal with Santa Blanca. You stop killing our people, we'll look the other way. Since then, Santa Blanca has turned Bolivia into the nexus of the South American drug trade. With their friends in Mexico, they also have a clear pipeline to the US and Canada. The only way to stop Santa Blanca for good is to completely dismantle them, piece by piece. The cartel is organized into four operations: production, smuggling, security, and influence. At the top of it all is El Jefe de los Jefes, boss of bosses, El Sueño.
The agent they murdered. You knew him?
He was a friend of mine.
Sorry for your loss.
I could say it comes with a job, but it doesn't get any easier.
No, it doesn't. Guess you've been down here a while?
I've been living as Karen Bowman, international aid worker, for just about 5 years. Means living rough, but as a cover, it gets me out and about.
At least it comes with a chopper.
How'd you get in country?
I flew in business class from Manaus. Hey, I'm refreshed and ready for work, right?
I just hitched rides from Barranco, Peru. How about you?
I got on board a bus in Huy, Argentina, and drank all the way to Villazón. Nobody wants to deal with a drunk on the bus.
That explains why you smell like ass.
I've heard rumors about you guys. I was a rookie field officer in Moscow when the coup went down. There was talk you were involved?
Must have been someone else. We were never there.
It's not every day you get to meet an urban legend in the flesh.
Huh. You should tell that to my kid. Maybe he'd listen when I tell him to take the trash out.
Is it hard being someone who doesn't officially exist?
You tell me, Karen Bowman, international aid worker.
I'm sure you've seen the horrible, fucked up shit humans are capable of when there are zero repercussions. But let me tell you right now, no matter how you compartmentalize, how you desensitize, you can't prepare for El Sueño. He's got a religious streak that rates pretty close to delusional. He's taken vows of poverty, chastity. If he's not in it for the chocha or the money, he's in it for the power. This joint task force is CIA, DEA, JSOC. I'm your resident spook for this ride. Welcome to Operation Kingslayer.
Our briefing said there'd be a contingent of locals.
The Qatar is 26. They're a group of rebels who've been giving Unidad and Santa Blanca some resistance. We'll meet their leader, Pakatari, as soon as we touch down. Bolivians have a long history of hating us Yankees, but this time, let's hope the enemy of my enemy will be my friend. But don't turn your back on him. I'm not going to.
Soldiers. This is the help you promised? That Sandoval promised? A single Yankee died, so you send a handful of soldiers. Hundreds of Bolivians have died from Santa Blanca's bullets. Where will my hundreds of soldiers come from?
As Americans, we aren't here, remember? These soldiers are the best covert ops team our country has to offer. With their help, you won't need hundreds of soldiers.
Are you familiar with the word Huber, Senora Bowman?
Meet Pakatari, leader of the resistance group Qataris 26. We will be working with the rebels to destabilize Santa Blanca's organization. They've been fighting Santa Blanca and corrupt Bolivian officials for nearly 6 years now. We'll need to coordinate targets.
There's no time for this. We have information on Amaru's whereabouts.
Amaru? You found him? Amaru is one of the founders of the Qataris 26.
More than that, her group is founded on his ideas. Without his theories of an agrarian proletariat, there would be no organized resistance against Santa Blanca and the corruption in our government. Amaru must be saved. If you were to assist my people, it would do much to earn my confidence.
Where is he?
We do not know exactly. We know he's in this province and that there is a Santa Blanca lieutenant who knows where he is.
I'll put a call into the activity, see if they can dig more intel out of the airwaves. Start looking for that lieutenant and keep me informed of everything via sat phone. Good hunting.
Saving Amaru is important to our cause, Yankee. Make sure you don't kill the Santa Blanca lieutenant before you get the chance to ask him questions.
Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable working with Pakatari and these rebels. Their kind of ideology always ends up with more bodies in the ground. What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and the firestorm of cartel bullets. First objective, track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find Amaru.
Hoo-ah.
Hang on, I'll drive.
I'm in. Let's go.
Shit balls.
deploying drone. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got a third. Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors. Tango down. Got eyes on the target. Let's move.
Roger that. Moving. Say the word, boss.
Hostile down.
Okay, we're cool.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Necesitamos un descanso.
Spotting another tango.
Oh, shit.
Tango down. Cooperate todo saldrá bien.
They're gonna be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do?
Silencio, marche.
Pinche cabrón.
Está bien, ganaron. Ya está.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón. What do you want?
Amaru, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
We need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead.
Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move.
Estamos por todas partes sin nada. Estos culeros ya se fueron.
We're settling down. You must think we backed off.
Híjole, abusado!
He's hit. Let's get moving. The cartel isn't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru.
It was at this moment that Nathan knew. He fucked up.
Yeah.
Got enemy activity nearby. Hey, we got a narco. The field.
The drone is up. Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. I see a second target. Five.
Up on Atoyo Farm. Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go.
I got a Sicario over here. In the bar.
for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody by mistake.
Target down. That's a kill.
That's close. Watch your step. These guys know something's up.
Hostile down.
Headed this way. What should we do?
There's a weapons case over here. Clear. Awesome. I can put this.
Quiero pensar que esta pesadilla va a terminar pronto. Esto ya es demasiado. Todavía no estamos a salvo. Pero Dios le pagará esto que ha hecho por mí.
Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, I'm getting you out of here.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friends.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, senor.
Yo, got a weapons case here. I've been wanting one of these.
Are you hurt?
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si, Yuri Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe four. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock.
Submachine gun.
This document mentions an Unidad captain who sends prisoner to Yuri and Polito for interrogations. He's got to know where our lovebirds are, but he's sitting in an Unidad firebase.
Oye, Yuri, how long has that guy been hanging there?
Yo no sé, amor. Maybe 12 hours?
Is he still alive? Check if he's breathing.
Ah, él está muerto. He's dead. He must have choked to death under that hood. Look at that boner.
Mierda, I told you the hood was too tight.
That's a big boner. I'm taking his pants off.
Yuri.
Ay, aren't you jealous of a corpse, bizcocho?
What the hell, Yuri?
Whoa, did that guy talk stinks like shit? And he could have learned some grooming or something, but damn.
Okay, we're still good.
It's like a chorizo that got rolled around in dog hair.
Will you help me cut him down already?
Or like somebody peeled a banana, covered it in butterscotch and, whoops, dropped it on the barbershop floor?
Yuri, knock it off.
Oh, it's starting to sag. Now it looks like a toucan that has some shape for a month.
Amor, por favor, get your face out of there.
We've learned that an Unidad captain named Fuentes has been working with Yuri and Polito. Interrogate Fuentes and see what intel he can give us.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Are you
too? Me too.
Sniper, top of the tower. Sniper up in the tower. He's history.
They're onto us. Stay quiet.
I think that's all of them.
Hostile down.
Well, that was messy as shit. Rattled somebody's cage.
Drone is airborne.
Entraron al área.
¿En qué dirección se fueron? No veo nadie. Están en el peligro.
That's a kill.
Por aquí están los gringos.
We're clear. Okay, this is the Unidad firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito. We need the target alive.
Roger that. Ooh-ah. ready to fire. Going hot. Let's see what we can grab from that truck.
I'll drive.
Clear over here.
Ready? Fire, I'm fire, fire.
Engaging tangos.
Got an UNIDAD convoy on the move. I've got eyes on multiple vehicles, including a commo truck.
Let's get after it. The rebels are hurting for decent comms. We could loot the truck and share the love with the Qatari's people.
Commo truck secure. We'll send the location of the radio gear to the rebels. Pack, this is Nomad. The convoy is secure.
Gracias, amigo. My people will make good use of those supplies. My people are searching for La Yuri y El Polito, but in the meantime, there is something else you can do for us. I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia. It is a call to arms that we will broadcast from Itaqua.
Santa Blanca is going to send troops to shut that down as soon as they hear the transmission.
You see my problem? I need someone dependable to find a radio transmitter and protect it until the broadcast is complete.
Okay, Qatari. We'll get it done. Machine guns. Deploying drone. Got another tango.
Head back before they spot.
Hostile down. That chopper's chock full of supplies the rebels could use. Let's get after it.
Ahora nosotros somos sus dueños.
LT's making a run for it. Take cover!
Boom, target down. Shift balls.
I'm engaging take balls.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
So how brutal is Yuri and Polito's torture anyway?
I sure as hell don't want to find out.
But I mean, obviously it's nothing as softball as waterboarding, right? I mean, we're talking permanent damage and death here.
They're also medically trained, so you have to figure there are some pharmaceuticals at work to keep their victims awake.
But see, back in the day, the real torturers didn't need drugs to keep their victims awake.
So they're amateurs.
That's obvious from how few people survived their interrogations. A real torturer, a professional. He or she is in control. He or she understands what's needed. Yuri and Polito are sloppy. They get carried away. They do it for the fun of it, not because it's a job and not for the art. So yes, they're brutal. And not because they try to be. They're brutal because they're incompetent.
I think you've got a dark side hidden under that smile, don't you?
Spotting another tango.
¿Qué le pasa a tu carcacha?
No mames, me mandaste una caja chingontísima. Me prometiste una mira de 350 metros. No mames. Esta pendejada es un pinche telescopio de...
Muero por un cartón de cheves.
Now's a good time to think about your life choices, friend.
¡Cuéntame!
No idea what I'm capable of.
¿Qué? Aquí hay algo, compas.
I'll talk!
There's a cartel network station out there ready to get shut down.
Pacatari's got some brass ones, I'll give him that. Give that fucker an inch and he'll take a mile.
If he can get us to Yuri and Polito, it's worth it. Let's get it done. He's history.
Okay, all clear.
Let's go.
Like we've riled them up. They know we're here. Be careful.
Drone is airborne.
Helicopter inbound. Chopper, down, down. Looks like more security.
Tango down.
Helo's destroyed.
Tango down.
Ah, qué pendejo. Te dije que fueras y le dejaras unas rosas. Mames. ¿Cuántas viejas me tienen? Viejas, te dije viejas, no quiero vatos. Sí, güey. Sin chichi. Para rellenarle el sostén.
Hola, hermano.
Yo soy de esos cabrones de los que hablas. No se me hicieron la gran cosa.
¿Y le dijiste eso al sujeta?
¿De verdad?
No, jefa, no me estoy metiendo en pelo.
¿Qué pasó, güey?
That's a kill.
They're looking for you. Watch yourself.
Clear over here. Let's go.
Go on without me.